We're lucky that morning practice got canceled, though.
I feel like I'm gonna faint if this takes forever.
What's wrong with Mr. Komoshida?
What's this about?
Confess? Did the volleyball team do something?
Sexual harassment? What?
Why would he say that himself?
He is
volleyball
the worst.
Team? Really? Physical abuse?
Did he just say that?
Wait, kill himself?
Mr. Komoshida is, not well. He's just tired. For a position on the team?
I feel so
bad
for Takamaki-san.
So the rumors weren't true.
The police?
Is he for real? He's gonna get arrested?
He's turning himself in just like that?
What's going to happen to the volleyball team?
Do you think Tamarassi will show up
now?
This is gonna be a big hot